In this video, we're talking about the explosive blessings God has in store for you and why it's important that you declare these explosive blessings for your life. Welcome. And if this is your first time to Epic Presentations, join this community by subscribing to the channel and enjoy videos that encourage people in Christ. We pray for our subscribers every day. We'd be honored to pray for you as well. Make sure to post your prayer request, comments, or questions below each video. I'm Alan, and this is day one of Joel's book, and we're going to declare explosive blessings are coming. Day one. I declare God's incredible blessings over my life. I will see an explosion of God's goodness, a sudden widespread increase. I will experience the surpassing greatness of God's favor. It will elevate me to a level higher than I ever dreamed of. Explosive blessings are coming my way. This is my declaration. A friend of mine wanted to attend a major university, but he needed a scholarship to pay for his tuition. He applied many months before the school year started. Even though his grades were good enough to get into the school, he was informed that there were no more scholarships available. So he enrolled in a junior college instead. It looked like his dream of going to the major university was over. It looked like the situation was permanent. All of the facts said it would not happen. But just a few weeks before school was to start, the scholarship office called back and said something had opened up. Instead of offering him the 2-year partial scholarship he had applied for, they offered him a 4-year total scholarship, an explosive blessing. You may think that your situation is permanent. You've been in it a long time. You don't see how you could ever rise any higher. All of the facts are telling you it's impossible. But God is saying today, you need to get ready. Where you are is not permanent. I have explosive blessings coming your way. I will increase you beyond your salary. I will bless you beyond your normal income. I will suddenly change things in your life. That's how the word explosion is defined. It means sudden, widespread increase. That's what God wants to do for each one of us. Suddenly, you won't expect it. It's out of the ordinary, and it's not small. It's not mediocre. It's widespread increase. That means it's so amazing, you know it had to be the hand of God. That's what happened to one gentleman. He stopped by the church a while back and brought a very large donation to the ministry. It was his tithe. He said he had received an inheritance from a family member he had never met before. In fact, he didn't even really know that they were related. But this man left him a gift that thrust his family to a whole new level. He was able to not only pay his house off, but he also had paid off several other people's houses as well. I don't know about you, but I'm believing for some long-lost relatives like that. I'm believing for explosive blessings. The Apostle Paul talked about this in Ephesians chapter 2, verse 7. He said that we would see the unlimited, immeasurable, surpassing greatness of God's favor. He was saying we would see favor like we'd never seen it before. I'm believing for explosive blessings. In the real world, it may look like you could never accomplish your dreams. You've already calculated how you'll never get out of debt. You've run all of the numbers, but God is saying, you haven't seen my explosive blessings. You haven't seen the surpassing greatness of my favor. I have blessings that will catapult you years ahead. I have increase that goes beyond your normal calculations. I've learned God doesn't always take us in normal increments. There are times He will increase us little by little. We have to be faithful day in and day out. But when you come to one of these explosive blessings, instead of going from 7 to 8 to 9. God will take you from 7 to 8 to 63 to 64. That's widespread increase. Wouldn't you like to experience explosive blessings like what we've just heard? I know I do, and it's possible for you too. What I've learned is that if God can do it for them, He can and will do it for me. However, I need to begin believing that it can happen for me first. I need to do more than just believe it. I need to begin declaring it. It's kind of like when you begin planning a vacation or when a couple begins planning to build a new house. You start thinking about it, then you start talking about it, and you start declaring, well, it's got 3 bedrooms, a 2-car garage, 2 baths, and soon you can even begin seeing what that house looks like in your mind's eye. And before long, you're building the house. We need to begin believing explosive blessings are possible. Then begin declaring those explosive blessings for our life. That allows God to begin working behind the scenes to arrange the right connections, the right breaks, and bringing the right people across our path. Take a moment to comment below and tell me what was your favorite part of this video. Like the video and share it with your family and friends. I'm believing for explosive blessings for all of us, and I can't wait to see you again in day 2, where we'll declare that we will experience God's faithfulness in our lives. Don't forget to come back tomorrow, or since you're here, check out day 2 right now, or go to the playlist and start from day 1 so you don't miss out on the whole 31-day declaration series.